all doing? Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, we are off to do some Father's Day shopping today. Can you believe that Father's Day is already upon us? I feel like it's just crept up on us so quickly this year. So the kids and I are off to our local Target to try and pick up some goodies. And I figured, why not bring you guys along with us in case you haven't already done your shopping and you're in need of some inspiration. If you guys have already picked up your gifts, feel free to drop us a comment down below and let us know what you grabbed for your loved ones, because I'm sure everyone would love a few more suggestions up their sleeves. And without further ado, let's go shopping.
All right, so what are some Father's Day ideas that you
can Jocks,
Poppy? Oh, I'm sure Poppy and Daddy would love that. All right, let's go. What do you think? I think this is a really nice basic top for the guys who don't like too much going on. It's only $39 and it's just a really nice plain kind of style. Tones doesn't like anything too much on his top, so that would be a really good one. But that is actually a really nice looking jumper. This long sleeve top here is really gorgeous and it's super soft. It's by the brand Suburban and it's how much? $35. And it's just got a tiny little tag at the bottom. Otherwise, it's very plain and it's a knitted fabric. And that is a really good choice. I reckon that both my dad and Tones would love this one. What do you think, Indy Lee? Hiding behind there. Indy. Do you think they would like this top?
Yeah,
it's really nice, isn't it?
Behind that all
this gorgeous
time.
No. So we're still in the cooler months right now, so we don't have too many spring and summer options. But these two knitted tops here are really lovely. They're a V-neck knit and they're in the colours grey. And this one's just called yellow, but it's more of like a mustardy kind of colour. They're really soft fabric and it says that they're cotton rich, naturally soft, breathable and durable, and they're $20 each. So that's a really great price because they're not too thick, but they feel really, really warm. Oh, and they also come in this really gorgeous jade green and a black as well. If you're looking for a nice jacket, this khaki parka jacket is really beautiful. It's showing up quite greeny on camera, but it's more of a grey khaki. So it's $59 and it's super soft on the inside and it feels quite like that kind of puffy material inside it. I'm not sure what exactly is inside it, but it would be really warm. It's got a fleeced hood and it has drawstring options as well on the inside. They've got some really gorgeous options with their tracksuit pants, their slim fitting tracksuit pants. So they've got the grey, the green and the navy, and they're $20 each and they've got the cuffed legs at the bottom. So here, which is really good. Brings them in a little bit more and gives you that nicer kind of shape. This is a really gorgeous knitted jumper as well. It's by the Target Man brand and it's $30. Don't you think that, well, Ella, what are you doing down there? Don't you think that would look really nice on Poppy?
What?
This jumper right here?
Yes.
You think so?
Yes.
I think you would like this one. It's really, really nice.
This one is for girls.
It's not for girls. It's for guys who like pink. Anyhow, this one would be good for springtime, I feel like, because it's not a really heavy fabric, but it would be great now that we're going to start coming into the warmer months. Okay, is there anything else you think that they might like? Yeah, they're nice. $29.
But he's already got
men's
those
pants. They're lovely. And these slim stretch jeans are $30. For Poppy. Yeah, I could see Poppy in those. These are actually some really nice distressed jeans as well, and they're on clearance for $20. They're the Denver relaxed crop jeans.
It's only $20.
Yeah, how good is that? really nice.
Mum, maybe you should wear them because you like wearing collars in your jeans.
I don't think that would fit me, sadly. You think some belts?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, they're lovely. Both of those are actually really good choices. $20. And this is like a more of a brown tan and then your dark tan as well. Good choice. And also they've got these little gift ideas here. How cool are these? Waterproof playing cards. What a great idea. They're $12. What else do you see? A little pen pack. A gadget pen. Six functions. It's a bottle opener and a phone stand.
What
a
is
pen,
this?
A screwdriver.
Is this a microphone?
Touch screen stylus, a ruler. How fabulous is that?
What is this, a microphone?
That is, looks like it, soap on a rope. And you can sing into your soap. You would like that, you girls, because you're riding to SingStar right now. You can sing in the shower. Pair of Lonsdale shoes, $49.
Wear them in the morning.
Okay, good thinking.
Mummy, these are.
Ooh, they're lovely. Yeah. I want to get some like this. $25, and they're the Piping Hot launched for BH boot in tan. Indy said she's found the perfect slippers. Oh, wow. But then Meezy might think there's an animal in the house if he wears those.
She looks
$12. They would be so comfy.
I want to try them on.
You want to try them on?
Mom, we can get to the water slide.
Woohoo! How cute do you look?
I think these are good.
Do you love them? Go for a run.
Okay. I think these are good.
Do you know what? I think these are a great pair of slippers. The $20 men's footwear slipper scuff.
Mom,
they look really lovely. I think they would be a really great option. These suede leather boots are really gorgeous too. They're the Adam Suede in chocolate and they're $49. They are a really lovely boot. As well as, I mean, they've got so many great options here. But for a nice basic runner to just chuck on, these ones are only $20 and they're the Chris Lace Up in light grey. They're a really, really nice shoe and they'd be so versatile too, being this pale grey and white colour. They'd just go with anything really. And they come in a darker grey too, so really gorgeous. Books and autobiographies are always a great option as well as DVDs. Indy just found Mary Poppins. She's a big Mary Poppins fan. I think Daddy and Poppy would probably like Avengers and all the Marvel ones. What did you find, Miss Muppet? Ooh. You like those on Maleficent? Yeah, that's a good one. You've got your classics like Forrest Gump, which is always a good option.
Yeah.
Blade Runner, John Wick 2, Tony would love that one. And of course, chocolates are always the perfect option. We love the Maltesers for sure. And you can get this big bucket for $9, which I think that's a pretty great deal. What do you think? You think yes? And if you're wanting something a little bit more fancy schmancy, they've got these boxed options as well. And grish, yes.
Okay, so there you have our 2019 Father's Day gift ideas from Target. What did you think, Kaisy? Did you like that? Oh, you like the Wiggles, yes. He's got his Wiggles top on, so he's a happy little camper, aren't you? Yes, you went to the Wiggles concert. That was so much fun.
Yeah.
Anyhow, I really hope you guys enjoyed this little impromptu vlog. Target is always such a great option and
Wiggles.
We love Target. Do you think Poppy and Daddy are going to love their gifts from Target that we got them?
Yeah.
Yeah? They were good gifts?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Okay, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Unfortunately, I can't really show you what I got Dad and Tones because they're going to see this. They're going to see this video before Father's Day, so that will kind of spoil the surprise. So we will more than likely be vlogging Father's Day, and you can catch everything that we bought in that video. So we will leave you guys with that. Have a wonderful day celebrating with your loved ones, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video. Please remember to like and subscribe, and we'll see you all soon.